Okay, I've jumped over, I've got the cross arm. I'm going to stay sitting on my butt because it's an awful lot of pressure to be putting on top of him. But the whole time I'm here, brace yourself. The whole time I'm here, my hips should be off the mat and I should be up in the air driving into him. Right now he'll tell you he can't move. His feet are moving, he's in pain right here. As soon as you jump over, the minute you jump over, what you want to look for is that leg right there, because that's exactly where it'll be. So when I jump over, all I'm going to do is grab that leg right behind the knee, lift it, turn, and drive to the ceiling.